doing?
How old are you, Chase?
Five.
This is Chase trying to add, open a bag of marshmallows.
Told me he knows how to do it better than mommy.
Chase.
Please don't pop all the marshmallows.
Chase, what are you doing?
I'm blown up. I'm
blown. Can you open that bag?
I can open it.
We might be we might starve by the time he tries to open that bag.
No, I need a marshmallow in my life right now.
Your whole family depends on you and your marshmallow bag opening abilities.
How many people does it take?
Nine million.
Chase, what are you doing?
I'm opening a marshmallow bag.
How long has it been so far?
3 minutes. Like, he's sweating.
Like,
he took it out of my hand, said he could do it better.
Let me see your muscles. Show me your muscles first. I want to see the muscles. Oh, there we go. Good one. Who wants marshmallows?
I want to try. We're all depending on you, Chase.
We have a 10-year-old.
Daddy, we're ready to take out. Daddy, we have a better place.
Okay. Oh, she's looking for. She's trying to do this.
Not in a seat.
I think we need scissors. Bag of doom.
Darcy, how old are you?
Ten.
It started with Chase, and it absolutely failed. So it moved on to Darcy, and then it's gonna move on to me or Bryce
or me.
I am more mature. I'm 10.
Bryce's first attempt to try and open the bag of marshmallows. Chase failed. Darcy failed.
And after her, it's my turn.
Stop
me, Daddy. After Bryce's turn, it's my turn. It's my turn next.
Darcy.
You already won. I didn't go yet. Come on, Bryce.